Hey Layerettes and my landmen, you know I'm back with a video, so let's vibe so we can get started. Ain't calling me baby, back me. We say everything to me, touch to me. If somebody's there, then tell me who. Y'all ready for the video? I think y'all ready. So let's get into it. Hey Lab Nation, it's me back again with another banger. So by the title of this video, y'all already know what time it is. So I'm going to do this is kind of like informational, if you will, about pop-up shops and group chats and Twitter threads. I've been seeing a lot of what to do for a pop-up shop, what's not to do about a pop-up shop, how to go about preparing for pop-up shops. So if you're watching me on your screen, get your candy, get your popcorn, get your favorite snack, and let's get into the video. So now I have been doing pop-up shops maybe a couple months now. I've always did pop-up shops with my mom, so I always knew how to go about it. I always seen her used to prep. It just used to be the craziest things. But now that I am doing my own pop-up shops, I finally understand where she was coming from. So first of all, what is a pop-up shop? A pop-up shop is for vendors. It's giving vendors a way to network, meet other business owners, and just really network, find their target audience there. And it's just another word of mouth type of ordeal. And it's really fun to network, to see what other people sell, to see if somebody else sells something similar as you. And it's just really a fun opportunity in my opinion. I usually prepare maybe a day or two before, because as you guys know, I make my things handmade, and some of the things take more time than others. But yes, I take between maybe 1 to 2 days before the show to really get all my things together. Now when you're there at the pop-up shop, it's going to be a lot. It depends on the pop-up shop, but the ones I attend is really a lot of different vendors. So first things first, I like to just introduce myself to whoever comes to the table, really be welcoming and nurturing to the people who come to your table. It's one thing that people love when you're nurturing, welcoming, even if they don't buy nothing off your table. Just knowing that they're welcome to your table is really just a plus, because nobody wants to come to your table and you're not speaking to them. It kind of goes on the lines of customer service. But yes, just be warm and welcoming. Now I've seen questions like, oh well, who watches your table, blah blah blah. Say some vendor events, they do allow 2 chairs, so one for you and then one, the other one for you to bring somebody else. Usually for my pop-up shows, I have a friend come with me, or me and my friend will do it together, so that way we can watch each other's tables, because a lot of different things can happen when you leave your table and nobody's watching you. So that's just a little bit of what's a pop-up shop, the pop-up shop areas. So this is my video of touching bases with what's a pop-up shop, what to do, what not to do. And yeah, so stay tuned. On Saturday I will be at a pop-up shop. I probably will upload another video for you guys showing you the full effect of the pop-up shop. So yeah, tune in Saturday. I'll record it. I'll probably bring Sunday or Monday for you guys to see. And yes, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notifications so you'll know when I post another banger. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.